this is our current view from the balcony. How incredible is that?
Oh, lovely.
That's the one.
That is the one. In we go for Flight of Passage. More.
Do they?
Yeah.
Alex, you can.
I do a lot of interviews.
Who said yeah? I did. Who's I did?
Me.
Wow.
The one sitting down who's not even looking at me.
Yeah.
Oh, what's your name, sir?
Roberto.
Roberto. Hey, Roberto, this one's for you. Let's do it.
All right. I don't know how to do that.
Come on.
All right,
yes.
Captain Pandora, I need your help to verify that Bruce can do this in 2 seconds or less. So I need your gravity device. You have to keep time, whether it's in your pocket, it's on your wrist. Take it out, put it into timer mode. I'm going to say, on your mark, get set. You guys are all going to yell out with him.
Cut loose, scapoose.
What are you going to yell out?
Cut loose, scapoose.
All right, scapoose, you ready?
Born ready.
Everybody ready? Yeah. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
All right, you ready to hit those timers. On your mark, get set.
Cut loose, scapoose.
Hit those timers, 2 seconds or less.
Wow, look at me go. Watch as flames burst from the back of the suit. Check this out. And boom, stop those timers. Right.
Scapoose, I think some of these people timed you with a calendar.
Oh, I think it's totally fine. Everything just went according to plan. Watch. Travelers, what time did you get? Shout it out. The guy in the yellow hat.
What?
Yeah, you come here.
What's your name, sir? Sir, what's your name? David, give me your name.
David.
Right over here. Stand right here, David. Everybody, I didn't notice you, David. Stand, let everybody see you. This is David. David is the official timekeeper for the Pandora Rangers, yes. And David, I said Bruce had to have a time of 2 seconds or less to pass. What did you say his time was? 2 seconds it is, according to David. That means test number 5 is complete. That is golden. Let's just...
We don't have a camera.
There we go.
All right.
Perfect.
All right. Flight of Passage. Yippee.
Great. Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikron, or as we call it, a Banshee. The way you're gonna do this is by being matched to something called an avatar. And I'm here to help you guys get ready. But first, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites. All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit. Okay, start scan. You've all got them. But don't worry, they're very common around these parts. Let's start the decon.
Initiating GMR decon.
Stand still over your number, you're not gonna feel a thing.
You're doing great.
You're all clear.
Great. Now let's go over how all this works. Like I said before, you're going to be matched to these things called avatars, which look a lot like the Na'vi. They're created by blending human DNA and Na'vi DNA. Once we match you to an avatar, thanks to a special link chair, your mind will be able to control that avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads her science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative, and we're here in the Valley of Moara.
I hope you had a great time too. If you get nothing else out of this class, remember to keep on drawing. Have a great day!
What's that, Will?
That's you.
Campaign fisher are raised at a variety of zoos as part of a special cooperative breeding program.
Yeah, go see.
Disney's animal company.
Earth is a unique way for
hello!
In this case, to be a part of the amazing journey of these endangered birds.
The birds have been carefully loaded for their long flight home to repopulate the species. Other birds,
so we've
thanks
just
to the
drawn Shere Khan at the animation experience
these birds
in the conservation station.
The brink of
not the best artist, sorry.
I don't know, man, it was pretty good. It was amazeballs.
But now we're in the petting zoo, looking at the goats.
How do you
with the goats?
Size or distance of care? You don't. You just keep doing it. Caring more and sharing more. Won't you join us?
Do you like to pet it? Hello. Oh.
Watch its horns.
You're cute, aren't you? Ben, look at these ones. We've got our own
flavor. Loving life, aren't they? Look at her. Loving it. Chillin'. Wish I had a beard, Lana. Hey, love.
Footage of wildlife in remote locations. Walt Disney's True Life Adventure series touched the hearts of millions of viewers, inspiring a spirit of conservation and paving the road for the nature documentaries we see today.
The Harambe train station. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please sit all the way back against the bench and avoid leaning out toward the railing. Remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop, and please be sure to watch.
Yeah.
way. Chiller.
Times, never mind in the dark.
No, not for me. So no from me, Jeff.